Hello my YouTube brethren, it is always SuperGuy7965 and today I'm going to show you how to have sex in Minecraft. I'm going to be doing this tutorial in a British accent because it sounds a lot cooler. Now the only downfall to this tutorial is that you can only do this in the classic version, but you can register an account to save your progress so it will not be lost. Now without further ado, let's get on with the tutorial. Okay, so first off, you have to go to a secluded spot in the sand and make a little hole. Make sure it is 2 blocks deep or this will not work. Now you're going to want to get the rose out and plant it in the farthest block underground and bury it with a TNT block. Next, you're going to have to box 3 light pink boxes on top of the TNT block or this will not work. If any of the boxes are touching the 3 light pink blocks, this won't work either. Now, this part, it does not matter what block you use, but you must break the middle block of the 3 pink blocks. Now, what you will see now will surprise you, but you will see an old man sitting in a bathtub, and you are going to want to wait about 5 seconds and that man will disappear. Next, you're going to want to have to build a glass block on top of the tallest pink block and jump off. You're going to have to destroy all the pink blocks, not the glass block on top though. Now you're going to have to destroy the TNT block, and you will notice that the rose is gone and there's a copy of To Kill a Mockingbird book that has been placed there instead. Once again, you're going to have to wait 5 seconds and it will disappear. Now, for the final step, you're going to have to use the black yellowish block, kinda looks like corny shit to be honest, and you're going to have to make a block in the hole, stand on it, which you will be now straight under the glass block, and you're going to destroy the glass block. When you destroy the glass block, you will notice 2 lesbian monkeys having consensual intercourse in the sky for some odd reason. And there it has it. That is how you have sex or something like that in Minecraft. If you want another Minecraft tutorial, be sure to comment, thumbs up, and subscribe, and I will be sure to make another one, because I am the all-time glitch finder in Minecraft in any other game. And remember, become a Super Guy, brethren. This is SuperGuy7965, and I'm saying peace.